interesting. We're going to sing Jingle Bells, then we're going to sing Dashing Through the Snow. On the reprise of Jingle Bells, I'm going to play the melody, she's going to play the chords, and that makes it really fun. And then after that, we'll sing Dashing Through the Snow again, and then we'll waltz out with Jingle Bells. So we've made an arrangement of the song that is slightly more interesting than the basic version we first presented, and this is how you get better at the instrument, is by doing things that are a little harder with music you already know. So here we go. Okay. A one, a two. A one, two, three, four. Jingle.